Right then. Little trip down to Devon. Or Brixham to be precise. See me mate. For the weekend. First I'm just going to nip up to CMC to see if I can find some new waterproof gloves. Bit of a dodgy set off. Should have been two of us. One of them can't make it. So I'm flying solo. Just jump on M1 and get off. Go down. 4.5 hours. I put a new pop shield over the mic as well. Because that had literally worn through. I don't know if I've been eating it or what. So hopefully that will get rid of all that popping and farting that was on all the recent videos. I've got the big camera in the top box. So I want to take loads of photos. I haven't been flying solo for yonks. I've checked the weather forecast and it just says there's going to be showers, so I'm not too bothered about that. Hope you all like the Tenerife video. That was something different, wasn't it? That were amazing, that was. Right then, arriving at CMC. Got some breakfast and see if I can get myself some new waterproof gloves. Well, that was a waste of time. Can never find any gloves, waterproof gloves, to go over my grit hands. So I'm gonna just hope and pray that it don't get too bad out there. And I do need to cool down because I'm roasting. Just had a breakfast. Sat in there with all my clobber on after trying on 10,000 pairs of gloves. I've got a bit of a sweat on. Jesus. Not suppose it were a total waste of time, was it? I've had my breakfast, cup of tea. Far too long, far too long. Now then, folks. Look at this chrome R8 here. Well, I am 3 hours in. Got another hour and a half to go. Another 60 mile to go from 250. Okay, see you later. Back home. Coming down 80. Coming over the track. 21 miles to go. I'll have to fuck about with this a bit. So folks, we're approaching, in fact you've seen this before on our my South Tour video that was a couple of years ago, last year or something? No, might have been last year actually. Yeah, Brixham, back to my mate's house in Brixham. In Torbay, whatever. Well, last bit of journey, last 10 minutes of journey is where the rain started. I hope it pisses down tonight like mad, and then nothing tomorrow.
That muck off visor mist spray is amazing. Obviously it's damp, it's raining. I've had my visor down since we pulled up, closed, breathing all over it, and it's not one bit steaming up. You just have to make sure when you spray it on, you wipe it off with the towel, not microfiber. So wipe it with microfiber, it takes all the stuff back off it. You have to like leave it all smeared, and then that kind of dries in. It's a bit stormy. Can't see it at the moment, but the sea is just to my right. Here we are. Remember that beach, don't you? Music off.
It's only just started raining. It's been mega all the way down. How are we doing? Let me turn this thing off, hang on. No, I don't want to call in to come, you silly bitch. I've been arguing with her all the way down. I've been arguing with intercom lady all the way down. Every time you cough or something, she says, "Oh, call intercom." No, I don't want to call intercom. I want to just carry on singing. Oh, call Gaz Bacon. No, he's not here. He's not available. I know he ain't available. Anyway. That's Warwick, everybody. See you later. Look who's turned up. We're just about to go out and do some filming. And now Gaz has turned up, look. Great beast, that, innit? Do you want to go in front, Gaz, and I'll film? Go on, you get behind Warwick, and I'll film.
Listen to that car. I was reading about the update on this G9, and you can share music, so if I'm listening to a certain song, you can listen to it. I don't know how you do it, but... but you can share it. So that'll be handy for, you know, if you don't want to use your phone to, because of battery, because mine's being charged. So
that's the thing. You a lot of people don't realise that they end up buying camera and then you literally can't do anything with the footage because you need a fucking proper powerhouse to be able to do it with it. You put it into a computer and the computer will just go fuck off. That's why I had mine built for that purpose. Said to a bloke who were doing it for me, I said, just send me some prices over. I want I don't want to be fucking about with things stuttering and going wrong. I want the most powerful, you know, unit for HD video editing and for recording music. And he sent me a couple of different ones, you know, built from scratch, and he's just basically picked out this processor to go with that motherboard and that, and then he says that's price, and I'm like, oh, fucking hell. He said literally it will fly though, it'll fly, and you can just do whatever you want with editing, put all kinds of, you know, cool effects and stuff on it, and it just doesn't even touch it. Computer's just like sitting back smoking a pipe. But it's that's what I bought it for, you know, for doing all that videos. So in comparison, even the most complicated layered song, you know, with say 30 different recorded tracks into the one song, still doesn't use anywhere near as much memory as one video clip, HD video clip. So it's just the HD editing that zaps it. f***ing hellfire. I was talking to Paul the other day about the, you know, USA tour in 2016. And he says, you know, because we were saying it would be very, very cool to be able to do it on your own bike, but just too much hassle. He said, well, you can get a 25-foot container, it'll fit 10 bikes in it. So it'll almost pay for itself. With everyone, if you get a few people going. East to west, yeah. 3 weeks, yeah. Fly to New York and then fly out of California. It takes 3 weeks to get there, to sail there. It would be very cool to say, you know, to look at it in garage and say, I've just toured America on that. And it's just your little bike. Well, I haven't been this way before, so I don't know if he's took us a different way or what.
Cool. Yeah. Okay. Well, we just got down to the beach now anyway, so I think we're pulling up in a minute. Yeah, this is it, mate. This stretch here. Yeah.
I know I didn't recognise it. Yeah. It took us all the way round. Yeah, they think you're BBC or something. Well. We're getting on the ferry. Getting on the ferry. I was just laughing at Warwick's exhaust then, literally millimetres away from scratching floor. Man, you crazy, don't have no sense. I'm getting seasick already. Nah. Yeah, they did, it's just a platform and this just drags it. Pretty cool, isn't it? Hey.
Not far from here, I don't think, his house.
Unless he were looking at his number plate or something. I bet he'll bollocking him about his number plate.
Pulled back once at top where mine were, dude.
When I pulled up last night, I think woman in shop photo were riding into the shop on it. Going round aisle, say, I'll just have this milk, please. Oh. I'll pull mine right back and you can put yours at front then.
Is there something behind me? You ever got that impression someone's watching you?